Where exactly in space is he?
Frylock!
Is at the top of his class in medical school.
Good, the Passaic Organ Bank.
Yeah, I dealt with these yakos directly.
Dr. Frylock, while we appreciate your interest in body construction research, we cannot legally send you a quote-unquote buttload of organs, regardless on whether we plan on using them.
He's brilliant, but a little weird.
Yo, Carl! Open the door!
Damn it.
I got a gift for you.
Go away, go away. So tired of this. Friggin' go away, you freak.
Carl, did you do something behind the couch?
Yeah, I did. I lost peace and quiet. What do you need? What do you want? Can I not just live here without having to occasionally deal with you animals?
His experiments have always been unorthodox.
Shut up. You're ruining my moment.
Yeah, your moment. His movement. I got a book coming out.
Okay. That wasn't too bad. There's a friggin' flush on this thing.
But lately, they're getting out of hand.
But look, I mean, is he gonna be able to chase us? Cause if I woke up looking like that, I would just run towards the nearest living thing and kill it.
And he's just made a discovery that could wake up the dead.
What's this on here?
I'm keeping his head alive with electrical impulses. And the computer is able to translate his brain output into text.
Really? Or is that enough? He's dropping F-bombs over here.
Don't look over here, meatwad. These are just words you don't need to learn.
I'm gonna start dropping F-bombs. Listen to this. Fart you, fart here.
That's not how F-bombs are dropped, you idiot.
Oh, come on, Shake.
Once you wake up the dead, you've got a real mess on your hands.
All the nerves are connected. I think we're ready. Carl, can you hear me?
What happened there?
What? Well, we don't know. We're just glad you're all right. I mean, you don't remember what happened, do you?
I remember some things.
Frylock!
Brought a lot of dead people back to life.
So, that explains the breeze I've been feeling in my thighs.
Well, we'll craft some synthetic lids, and then you'll be able to walk around normally.
Oh, why do that? Why don't we just blow my brains out now and save yourself some time?
H.P. Lovecraft's classic tale of horror, Re-Animator.
Look, this head can't stay unattached from Carl's body for too long.
Look, he's attached.
It ain't going nowhere. It's bungee to the tree.
Shut the f*** up, Shake. You know what I mean.
It will scare you to pieces.
Meatwad!
Get him off me, please!
Yes?
I didn't mean it! Everything I say to you, I mean about myself!
Shut up, boy. I make it worse.
Not in the house.
No, I need to leave!
Zone in target. Got him. Fart you, butthole.